shut the fuck up a second.
You have to be the most dumbest person I've ever had the misfortune to meet.